Right, before we roll, don't try and pencil read. I'm going to write a two-digit number.
Okay.
Don't try and get ahead of the game.
No, I'm not even looking.
Okay, good. All right, so I want you to get a two-digit number in mind. If I can predict this number,
yep,
then I get to keep my £20 out. If okay. I don't, you get to keep it.
So
you,
right. Yeah, cool.
One in 100. Here
yeah,
we go.
Yeah.
Be honest with me. You've got a two-digit number in mind.
Yeah, I have, yeah.
You're thinking of the number... The first digit's a two, isn't it?
No.
You being serious?
Yeah.
What's the first digit?
Six.
Ah, and what's the second digit?
Well, why would I tell you that?
No, because I've already got it wrong, apparently.
Okay, all right, eight.
68. Well, actually, I didn't say I'd read your mind. I said I'd predict ahead of time.
Oh, fuck off.
Because I told you I wrote something down before we started.
All right, yeah.
Have a look. See if I'm close.
Shut up.
Is it 68, right?
Fuck off. Seriously?
Yeah, seriously, look. Get to keep what? That, thank God.
Sorry, what? Okay.
Christian. Right?
That is ridiculous.
One in 100.
How the f*** did you do that? That is amazing because I switched it last minute.
You did, didn't you?
Yeah, you
was it 62 to 68 or
no,
did you? Or what was it?
12.
Ah, okay. All right, the difference between that and yeah, interesting.
That?
Interesting, actually.
Because
yeah,
the first time I thought it was 68, and I was like, no, this is so like, is that too obvious? And I was like, okay, so 12.
Yeah, let's do
that. That's crazy.